Okay, yeah, it's going to. Alrighty, y'all. Hello, everyone. Yes. As you can read from the title. Also, you can hear from the outside sound right there a little bit. Still watching Popoto streaming right there. He's playing Don't Starve. So, okay. Let's get this on. Who would have thought I was going to play the remake? Not that many people. I just hope he doesn't say, you know, you have to sign into your account. I'm like, RE engine. Because I'll be like, Lemmy. It's like, I remember that. It does have a thing for making all. Hey, are you signed up for the Resident Evil? I'm like, yes. I had to change it. Because they told me to change it. To set it up. Because it was going to change. Yeah. Okay, continue. Well, facing the screen head on. Yeah, I don't see a pattern. Like, what pattern? Okay, yeah, that's okay. Yeah, I do not see the pattern. I mean, okay, you said barely visible, world. Right? There we go. Like,
so we'll do that for now.
That's fun right there. We're trying to make stuff a little bit scary. Precept for motion sickness, precept for visual disability. Motion sickness. I have. Actually, back then I used to. But sometimes I do get some motion sickness, mostly because I'm looking down or reading, you know. But I'm okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's just okay. Customer has a given consent. Okay, hold on. Information with environmental gains, information in the country, region log of files of crash reports, others. Yeah, I will tell you guys that there's crash reports. Data will become. Yes, I do consent. I consent. Oh, hold on. I do consent. I do already have a Capcom ID. Are you net? When sharing net? Yes. Games are all safe. That's what I'm saying. Like, there was a lesson. There we go, guys. Because we only played the Wii edition one. Which was actually pretty fun, though. I want to see how interesting it will be on console. On the next gen, anyway. I never played on the Switch version because obviously they were upset that the Switch version was, it didn't do what it used to do on the Wii, that's why. Bonus content. Ooh. Oh, we gotta have CP content. It's the same thing? Yeah. Models. Challenges? Oh, doing some overtime? What? Complete all challenges. Cool. Complete chapter one. Okay. What challenges? Are they just chapters? Perform a stealth kill. Complete chapter 16. Professional. Rewards professional. Hey, that's the one when he's in the gangsta one, right? Perform a melee attack, combine some items together, insert gem to max level crates. For a weapon. Get exclusive upgrade for a weapon. Complete a quest for the merchant, equip a charge of touching. Rescue Ash as she's being carried away by the enemy. Revolve against the revolting, destroy a clockwork castellan. Change the character's costume. Open the photo mode. Defeat 50 enemies with a handgun. Defeat 30 enemies with a shotgun. Defeat 10 enemies with a rifle. Defeat 10 enemies with a submachine gun. Defeat 5 enemies with a bolt. A bolt door? Defeat 5 enemies with a magnet. Defeat 10 enemies with a melee attack. Defeat 5 enemies with a knife. Ah, great. Looks like chat's frozen again. Oh, looks like Pojo's already done. He didn't start it! Golly, Pojo, you gotta tell me. And yeah. There we go. There's a chat. So we can put the chat right there. This. Fire in the hole. Defeat 10 enemies with explosives. Defeat enemies with flash grenades. Harpoon hurler. I guess that's grill big cheese? Huh? Grill big. What? VA goodbye right hand. Oh, I think I know what that one is. No thanks, bro. Used to be a good guy. Didn't go small time. Stealthy assassin. Perform 3 considered stealth kills without being detected. Parry an attack thrown by an enemy. Oh, you mean like the axe and stuff? Defeat 3 enemies at once with a flash grenade. Oh. That could be easy. Hit an enemy with an egg. Are you an ass? More bang to your buck. Shoot the diamond in the hand of a Granado. Okay. Never heard it coming. Defeat a Granado using only knives. A Granado? Which one's that one again? Defeat 5 coming glitch along with Stardust. Oh, the mosquito. Keep off a hill gathering without dropping them into the blast furnace. I could do that. Kill 2 parasites inside a regenerator with a single bullet. If it doesn't have the scope thing, it's gonna be possible. In tune with a harpoon. Slaughter slam. Too cool for such tricks. You talk too much. Who's the rookie? Oh, okay. Did you send out those invitations? Survive the battle at the Villa without blocking any of the windows with wood planks. Oh, did you sound? Oh, okay. So basically, I would say it means that don't use those wardrobes or anything that's furniture to block the doors. Gotcha. Without blocking any of the windows with wooden planks. Oh, block the windows. Okay. Wait, how would you block it if? What? Overkill, use a cannon to defeat a Zila. Light or fight? Hope you like the drill rides. Make it through both minecart sections in the underground tunnel. Well, take any damage. Wait. Both minecart sections? Are you serious? Capacity compliance. Reach the top of the clock tower without the lift stopping once. Wait. Lift. What lift? Strike! Defeat 5 enemies with the iron balls and the clock tower. I'm sorry, what? I don't recall. Use the crane's wrecking ball. What? Escape the unknown water scooter without taking any damage. That's at the end. Sail a single treasure for at least 100,000. Ooh, astute appraisal. My body's a temple. Increase your maximum health to the limit. Size matters, but attach your cash to the larger size. Crafty crafter. I see a bot. Why hasn't this thing been deleted? Hold on a second, guys. Oh boy. Yeah, it hasn't been. Be right back, Chicken Dog Song. Hey, Wolf! Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm using the phone right now because for some reason the on screen chat right here is still loading. I already reported the bot and still saying no. I mean, it's already blocked. I don't get it why it's doing that still. So, anyway. Alright. Crafting, all crafting recipes. You know, weapons, until what parts, complete all the quests from the merchant. Revolution wind up. Destroy all clockwork castellans. Primon. Ooh. Can obtain all treasures and contain kind in the village. Treasure map in a single playthrough. Bandito. Burglar. Castle. Raider. Island? Promising agent. Complete the storming store in standard mode or higher. Ooh, we get glasses, a mask, or a hat. Mission accomplished. A. Complete the storming mode. Win an A rank. Excuse me. We get a helmet. We get a beanie. We get more glasses. S rank. Deer antler. Nani? We got deer antlers? Then we got more. Oh, that's actually not bad. We just sent our hardcore mode or higher. Oh, yeah. Is that for Ashley? Okay, we need the knight armor for Ashley. We got a chicken! What an S rank. Oh my gosh. Peerless agent. Professional agent. Leon A. Kennedy. Leon S. plus Kennedy. Sprinter. Complete the main store within 8 hours. Okay. Pergolis. Complete the main store without using a recovery item. Minimalist. Complete the main store using only knives and handguns, excluding specific battles. Excluding? Oh, okay. Complete the main story without talking to the merchant once. Silent stranger? Are you serious? How? Complete the main story. Oh, wait. I think you can. You can. In game, new game plus, you can, I think. Amateur shooter. Complete a game at the shooting range. Prospective marksman. Earn an S rank in a game on the shooting range. S rank in all range and range. And trick shot. Destroy 5 targets at shooting range. One shot. Draw all targets up for sailors in a game at the shooting range without missing a single shot. Okay, that's everything. Let's get this started, y'all. I was just trying to read if there was like bonus stuff right there. Okay, it's a good thing I didn't need to, you know, put my account on there. Possibly because I think they already know my name on there. Yes, new game. Challenges are harder challenges, higher prices for certain items. For players who have not played Resident Evil 4. Who players who have played Resident Evil 4? I have. From the Wii edition. But I have not played Xbox. So I'm kind of stuck. Trying to figure out some stuff, so I'll probably put on standard, and then once we actually finish standard, I probably will do hardcore mode. So, trying to get my stuff together, since I'm still new to the controller. Look at that, the finally that chat on the screen actually stopped loading. Alrighty, let's get this started. We're doing on standard for the first run, y'all, and then we will also do hardcore mode. This was not a scene in the game, the original one. The controller's shaky. And the insignia looks different. A bunch of hands.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out. Thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
Well, you know what, maybe I'll also open some packs. I actually got three of them. So I managed to find some right there at Walmart. I don't even know how. I opened the one that was nearly open for some reason. I guess they kind of got confused with Pokemon cards.
Looking for someone.
Seriously, I have no idea who was the idiot that thought of trying to open these. But I was looking at it. It's not Pokemon. It's Digimon.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows.
It's not been opened, so I could tell.
Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people
okay,
have
could
been around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Kudiman?
Well then. Should be just another day
I'm
in the
on.
Office, right?
Also, I'm on.
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh?
Me.
I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Shouldn't go alone, man. They hint you better the dialogue, though.
Hey! Hay alguien ahí?
Oh, that reminds me, y'all. They actually made Greymon X into body only available for one in each deck.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. I'll watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Good, Galmon. And... Hidden potential discovered. shoot, it's an alternate of our y'all. It's Dino Beamon. Chapter 1. Oh, looks like I have a stop now. See what's taking so long. Oh no, that's not what I'm looking for. Yeah, I kind of want to see, I can't look at stuff yet. I kind of want to check to see what I have right now. Is that a barbecue pit? Wow. Yeah, I can't go in here because I want to. Yeah, it's not letting me. Nope. Not me looking for what's my inventory at the moment. Because, you know, I want to throw a flashbang grenade if I see the crows on the floor to get some items, you know. The usual stuff, what happens in Resident Evil 4. Or, you know, have my gun at the ready set. But, no, it's not letting me. It just lets me crawl and walk. There's some candles here. Definitely not what was in the beginning of the game right there. Oh, once again, it went back to loading. That's a good thing I still have it right here on that side. RB or... Okay, let me see. RB. Yeah. Or sticky. Sticky. Imagine if there were some items right here which we don't see. It doesn't look like it. Any items to pick up? Why tree branches? Why can't I go through here?
How far could he have gone?
I have no idea, son. But please, can I please shoot the bird so I can get some either some. Currency or any items? Was that a deer? Ugh. How dare they? They just killed it. Without doing anything. That is sad, y'all. Can I get out my gun? Please? I don't think the birds are coming out. Aw, I think they took it off, y'all. Crouch or stand? Where do you know about the crouch? Ah. Yeah. Damn birds right there, y'all. They're right there. Okay, there's more bones over here. From a corpse. Checking around. Like I said, it's different from the original one. I want to get some stuff. Imagine the renegades right there are actually making a little videos right there of them playing. I get the feeling that none of them are going to be shooting the birds. A little lantern outside. Wait. Hold on a minute. I can't crouch from here? Really? Okay, there we go. I was just looking at that. I thought it was something else. No. Hello? Cabin of Woods reference. There's a cabin anywhere in the woods. So far, no pieces, Steve.
Anyone home?
Jeez. Make a noise, Leon, would you? Door slamming like that. Nothing's... out of the ordinary. Nothing here. A diary. Looks like a light. Looks like there was a bed underneath the bed. Se será el juicio. Judgment is nigh. Oh, wait, oh, I didn't see her. I think it says se acerca el juicio. Okay. I didn't see it because the A was in the way. It says se acerca. I thought it was an A right there. It's okay. Okay. No. Nothing. Thought there was something here. Pushing A, not letting me. Like, I'm pushing A, y'all. Why can't we ever, you know, close it lighter? You know, just making sure, like, you know, you don't have to, you know, tell them you're in here. No. Nope. Need a key. Don't have a key. Oh, you're just telling me back again. Nothing here? Okay. Just wondering why it's doing that. My controller was broke, vibrating at the moment.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
You can tell there's a difference in the jacket that he had in the first game. I'm talking about the original game. Not the... Oi.
This is not good.
Hunter's lodge key. Oh, finally! Oh no, we don't have any grenades. We do have crafting though. Nice. I think we need materials for this. I think that's what it says. What kind of gunpowder does he need? Interesting. Yeah, I know about this though. That's a full heal right there. But it's kind of ridiculous because you can have a green and a red to do that. And yes, we do need the green, red, and yellow though for that. Loving that. crew charm. Judgment is 9. If you become lost, you can check. Okay. Gotcha. I was trying to figure it out, you know. Yeah, he is probably dead now. Just like the original. National Police Corps. Mario Fernandez Castaño, police officer. Anything useful in here? Oh, gosh. Why? Bro, that's wasting.
Man, that stinks.
What was he eating? Wait, let me see that again. What the derp? A lot more of these symbols here. Ratman. I can't. Los oh, just to read the, what the heck? Los Lo, oh my gosh, I can't even read this. Los por impre los que ofre. Destruir. Okay, I don't understand why. Okay, I don't understand. I'm sorry, guys, because it's either saying the offering. Oh, that's good. I don't know what they were trying to put in here, y'all. I'm confused. So I'm trying to read this. It does not make any sense. I know what this read is, but golly, it does not. I don't even know who put this together, man, y'all. I'm getting irritated right now trying to read this. Still kind of cool though, that one. I need to look at what the other channel looks like.
Hey!
He's dead, Leon. Blood. He cut her down.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
Well. Escape from the Haunter's Lodge. LT. Yeah, that thing has been cut open. You got hit with. I think he got hit with a pinch. No, he didn't. Yeah, it's from the pinchfork right there. Boom. Making sure I'm not missing anything, because honestly, I don't want to miss anything. Well, then again, we are going to be playing Great Dane Hardcore mode, so that'll be interesting. Just remember that we didn't forget anything here. I don't... Imagine if they actually bring out trinkets again like they had done in the other Resident Evil game.
What was that?
There is a horn, I think.
Shoot. No fucking way.
I can't kick him or something? Come on, man, I'm trying to kick him. I can't even see. Dude, I can't even kick him. Ah, I'm dead. Well, it's a good thing it's an autosave. That's why I said, like, I probably don't know how to play this game. It's a good thing I'm not, you know, put in a hardcore mode, because otherwise, what would I know? It's weird.
What was that?
So, wait, it said... Hold on, let me see. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nice. Okay. Now we know.
No fucking way.
How is he still now? How you reload? Let me check. Is there... Oh, wait, I think it's in the... Hold on. No. No, how do you reload, man? Like... Oh, gosh. It's not like gonna let me tell me to reload. I guess there was no way, because I just realized they only have 5 bullets, so... Fudge. Now I'm going to have to find out, like, how what the button to reload. Is that Ashley?
Bruce. This is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan.
Yay, Hunnigan!
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct, then. Well done.
You need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here.
It's a young Hunnigan. It's still very hard.
Gotta go. Talk later.
Yeah, we gotta go. You know.
I'll let myself out.
Yeah, 3 against 1. Not fair. Especially when they have an axe and a pitchfork and stuff. Wait, I could have sworn that... Did they make him bald? I remember the axe guy, he was like, I am a star! And he had hair. It was blue. Head to where? Where on earth did I jump from? Is there a bird around here? I need to shoot a bird. Or, you know, a little nest to get one of those goodies. So this is where they dragged another body, I guess. Because there is no way that the officer lost that much blood and just died up there. Bird. Please let me shoot the bird. It's a big bird. Right. Yes! Did have some. Okay, hold on. Is there another one? Besetas. Guess not. I don't see another bird. Alright, that's a handgun. Can it now tell me how to reload? Okay, it's X. Gotcha. Okay, making sure. Is there anything in the air? No. I kind of miss when it usually the stuff's in the air and such. Okay. Nice. Gunpowder. To make more bullets, but we don't have any of those things extra to make them like that. You can save your powers on any typewriter. Also swap out weapons in your inventory to via storage menu. Cool. Customized case? Ooh. Thank you. Yeah, so we don't have to, you know, do the autosave constantly. I heard something. Let me check. Well, make it sure. I think just us stepping on stuff here. Okay. Wasn't quick enough for that bird. don't even think that. Oh no, it did drop something. Gunpowder. Is it still in the air? I remember there was a treasure right here that had this thing, but I guess there's nothing there. Like the one for the well and stuff, y'all. And usually there was stuff, you know, we were able to open stuff. I guess they didn't do that. Oh well. More handgun ammo. Thank you. There's a tree in here. I guess I'm just checking around, guys, to see if we're not missing any items or, you know, just stuff that right here. Making sure. Hopefully we didn't. Really, we just walked in circles. No nest around. I just realized that. Trucks. Hey, I don't have a higher volume right now. Hold on, man. Get a higher level. Yeah, we just keep on making noise, y'all. Oh. Yeah, I gotta be careful with bear traps. Where is it? I hear growling. Bro, you don't want this guy. Ah! Still getting used to this. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh. I'm still getting, trying to, y'all, trying to figure this out, the controllers. This white. Yeah, I got it. I can't believe it's better. Maybe we'll find a herb or something. Don't want to use it right now. Probably load when we get defeated again. Wait. No nest. No. Ah, damn it.
Damn it.
Well, nothing happened when he got it. I remember that there was somebody in there. Can I shoot for the window? Thank you. Red herb. Flash grenade. But where's the green herb? Did I miss the green herb, y'all? Okay, let me look around here. I just realized there's no doggy. Where's the doggy? Or was it on the other side? Probably it's in the other way. It's weird. I haven't seen any green herbs, y'all. Anybody seen any green herbs? Nope. No green herbs. Our knife is not looking good. But we need a yellow herb and a green herb together. But I am gonna use my stuff right there. Great. Can't do the thing I was gonna do right now. Okay, got it. Let me use this first. Tell me she's not there anymore. Okay. Huh? this kind of reminds me of playing the other game of The Last of Us. Not scared, y'all. I'm just trying to see, like, you know, what can I get before we start the whole running around the village. Resources. Wish that was green herb. Yeah, I just remembering playing hardcore mode. It was not hardcore mode, but professional mode right there from the original one. It's ridiculous. Hey, the chicken laid an egg. Need Ashley for this? Well, I am trying to do some stealth kills in the beginning right now, y'all. Because one of those challenges was a stealth kill, like, I think it was 5 times or 10 times without being noticed. So I'm trying to see where the old lady's, so we can actually quietly get to her. Did she leave already? So I need a key for that one. Oh, wooden plank. I get it. Ooh, hand grenade. That's what he meant. From the village, we don't use wooden planks. Kinda sucks. I was hoping to get more items. What the heck? I think my chat from the... Oh my gosh. Hold on. Is my chat okay, y'all? Because for some reason it was not showing anymore. It froze right there at 13 mics. Okay, let's go. Okay, this is just funny. She's walking all the way over there. At least she can't see us right now. Trying to do a little bit stealthy, a little bit, y'all. Remember, we're not trying to, like, you know, beat this, you know, fast time. Otherwise, I would be guns a blazing right now. A brown egg? They're both brown eggs? That is a godsend right there, y'all. Yes, Grandma.
Here we go.
Yep, here we go, y'all. Ah, damn. Nope, found him now. Thank you. Thank you very much, boys. Get around, y'all. Oh, thanks for the eggy. Another brown egg! Woo! Get off of me! Oh, thank you. Ooh, wait. It had gun cutter? Woo-yah! Sorry, Grandma. Let's go. Oh, damn. Whoop-a. Ooh, another eggy. Thank you. That is already four eggs, y'all, from these chickies. Hoo-yah! Dang it. Get off me. Oh, I forgot. Eggy? There we go. Ouch! Dang it, Grandma. Ah, damn. Hold on, let me use an RD. Like, I'm happy I'm getting eggies, though. Okay? Ah, I haven't even got the shotgun yet. Gosh darn it. So much of trusted to be. A trusted to be, boy. Good thing I have grenade. You Gotta go, Leon. Hey, cows. Ouch. Whoa, that never happened in the first one? I'll take it. Oh, dang it. Frag out! Oh, I didn't do the frag. Frag out! Oh, I'm nearly dead. Hold on, let me see if I can make some more shotgun shells. I need 12. Fudge. So. Oh. Can I get the egg? Thank you. Can I get this? Thank you. I want to beat him up, man. Because you get to have like a gem right there from him. Dang it. I thought I got him with the grenade twice right there. That's why I was like, fudge. Great. There was another shotgun shells on top of the tower right there. Oh, man. Oh, but at least we didn't, I just realized we didn't do the plank thing. Besides the one from the scene. Do we get a chip in? Unless that counted. Well, once we're too sure, we got some eggies. And didn't wait as much handgun ammo as we did want to.
Where's everyone going?
Bingo. I was happy, guys. I was happy for the eggies. Those eggies are good. And they're all brown eggs. I was like, because if it was a golden egg, I was like, oh, that's an instant. That's the first eight spear right there. One golden eggie. Oh, what's this? Gunpowder.
Roost to Condor 1. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
Thank you.
And be careful. Roost out.
Hey, Chicky. I'm sorry, I didn't even know what was gonna happen, y'all. Golly. How did that happen? Ooh, vessels. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Gunpowder. Ooh. Ooh, handgun ammo. They had dogs here, y'all. Man, I was really hoping for Sneaky Sneaky. But no. Oh, I could jump over this. Cool. Yeah, I was hoping to use the grenades right there, y'all, but it did not work. Just checking around with you, chickies. Thank you, you saved my ass right there, chickies. With them eggs of yours. Oh. More pesos. You saved my ass, chickies. Going up. Imagine there was an item over here. I think from back then there was actually, I think it's only with Ada. We get to actually find some items here. I'll check on the other side though. Because I do recall. Oh, I don't think it's in here anymore. There was a treasure. Hey, it's still here! Yes! I was gonna say, yeah, there was a treasure over here, but yay. That's awesome. They did break over here, so I'm actually laughing my butt off. They didn't need to break over here. I was not gonna, you know, go right there. I was gonna go through the door window here. For some reason, I thought there was snow. Thought it was Frosties right here. No, they're all lanterns. Okay. Hopefully we did to get achievement, y'all. Because we didn't barricade. It was just the cutscene that did it. We wanted the cutscene. Hey, first aid spray! Nice. Ammo. We got more ammo, y'all. Let me get to the tower. This is what I was talking about, y'all. This thing. Right here. This. Hey, there's a green herb. You're kidding me. I was really gonna go like, ooh, look, we can go outside. Ah! Ooh. Ah, we can't go in here. Me. Hey, Chiggy. Do you know Pojo? Yeah, usually in this part there were some of those things in here. So I'll just... Nope, don't look like it. A ruby. Yeah, I remember from back then they had the bear traps right here. You could use either the knife or shoot them. They got garlic in here in baskets. I see stink. Don't shoot the chickens, guys. It's not gonna have anything. Ooh, another eggy. Oh, gunpowder. Never mind. The chickies drop gunpowder? Thanks for the eggies, though, guys. Thank you. I shank you. Oh, yeah, we can actually do that. We get to mix. We don't have a yellow. Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh, these guys are good.
These people are sick.
I know, they barbecued this boil here. What did the officer do? Well, he was lazy. Yeah, that's the only crime he had was because of laziness. That was his only crime. His sloth. Okay, where can we find the yellow? I remember finding the yellow herb in one of these right here, around here. Look, another one of these ones. When can we open these? Because they weren't on the game, y'all. None the first one. We found red and green, but no yellow. Has anybody seen yellow? Maybe it's in here. Hello? Got more handgun ammo. I'm pretty sure we can make more shotgun shells now. Thank you. Just making sure there's not anything in here. Why keep kicking? Oh, okay. Another hand grenade. Could have had three hand grenades right there. Bro. I'm serious. There's no yellow herbs here? This makes me sad, y'all. Like, am I sure there's no yellow herbs around here? Yeah, I don't see anything. At all. What the heck? You didn't give out anything. The derp man. I'm fine, chickies, I'm fine. I'll come back to you. There is another ranch, so I don't need to stay here. Yeah, we can't open this thing because we have no key. In case we had to go alone. Edit chicken. Yeah, the chicken burger. Already went over here. There's nothing. Alright, let's go. Kind of funny, I was actually waiting for a cutscene, you know. Or he opens it. Here's the ranch.
There it is.
Okay. Another hand grenade. Head for the lake. No, I don't see anything in there. Boo. Oh, hi, Chicky. Because I don't want any more of those ranchers trying to go. Hello. I see medallion. I don't want to shoot it because I don't want to alert anybody. This was not there in the first one. What about the dirt, man? There's these herbs things, but I don't see yellow herbs. I don't know. Hey, another eggie. Yay! Thank you. Oh. Hello, great. How much? Holy moly. Yeah, just tell me if you guys are alive or not, y'all, because I'd see two. So, yeah, I'm still doing my sneaky sneaky. So, hey, cow. How come the pigs look nourished? Huh? Oh, vault over. Okay, you can take on your tasks by collecting blue request notes posted around the different areas. View the requests you've taken into the files for you. For the love of God, would somebody please get rid of the blue medallions those religious lunatics left hanging around? Destroy all blue medallions, files. Spindle 3, progress of 5. Got it, Chief. Handgun. Okay, I have a lot of handgun movement. Okay, I don't recall this place being here. Yellow herb, finally, y'all. Do I have to do this first? Let me see. Craft. Yeah, I already have. Oh, okay. Hold on, let me see. You need a red. Okay, gotcha. Yellow red. There we go. Oh, you know what? Let's craft them then. There we go. It's a mill. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. It's locked, isn't it? Ooh, shotgun chest. Looks like we're gonna need a cog in the place. This? Oh, another. Wow, another green herb. Someone in there? Please tell me there's one in here. Man, we're getting some money in here, y'all. There's usually supposed to be one in here. Wait. Ah, it's over here. Hey, cow. Well, that's one way to take it. Was that it? Was it because I took him out? Oh, maybe that's the reason why. Where'd she come from, though? I did see a box over there. Let me see if there's a way to open it. No. Nope, still closed.
No good.
It's weird. Thought something solid blue, but no. It's just the fence. Okay, was there... I do recall it being the beginning. There is usually supposed to be an easy one to find. Supposed to start the whole thing going right there. Back, pigs, and cow and chicken. You have 4 out of 5. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm looking around like. I could have sworn there's supposed to be one nearby. You know, the one that usually is the start of the whole thing. But then again, I do recall there being one in that place, and yet I'm not able to go in. What the derp? Am I supposed to go to where I'm not supposed to go yet? But I guess we're supposed to go there. I suppose. Because I have no idea. Because they pretty much changed the whole game then. Okay, so there is a place up there. So yeah, I'm gonna definitely need to go look for the cog. Oh. By the way, Wolf, welcome back, though. Can you climb? Yeah, I can climb, but I'm just saying that... Yeah, there's no staircase right here. There's no ladders or anything, so I'm gonna have to go this way. I didn't want to go this way, because it was, you know... I thought we were not supposed to go this way. I thought it was like... Because we're looking for this cog right here. There's no cock.
Gotta fix everything myself.
Yes, you gotta fix everything, man. Oh. I'm an idiot. Yeah, there's supposed to be one right here. On top. It's gotta be facing around right there. Showing. Wait a minute. No, there's supposed to be one on top of here. Oh, look at that. There they are. Oh, shoot.
God damn.
He chunky. Miss, boy. Thank you. that Lex Luthor? Nah, but I like this better. I'm getting headshots. That's it? Oh, shotgun tools. Seriously, there's supposed to be one dangling around here. Where is it? I need a treasure map. Yeah, it'd be easier for me if I had a treasure map, I guess. Wooden cog. Kitchen knife. Ooh. Ooh, got another ruby. Yeah, there's supposed to be one right here.
Won't open.
Yeah, there's supposed to be one right here. What the dirt, man? Where is it supposed to be? I could make more ammo if you're wondering, Wolf. That's what I was using there. Because I had a bunch of pistol ammo. Now I got some good eyes right there. Look at this. Hey, white piggy! White piggy! What piggy? Have you seen the blue medallion? It's supposed to be over here. I mean, come on, man. Where is it? I must be blind, y'all. Because I know... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. In the original one, there was two little windmills. Don't tell me one of the blue medallions is up there. There was actually a blue medallion in one of the windmills. Please tell me there's not one of them up there. Please tell me it's not up there. I don't see it though. Oh, there it is! Yay! I was like wrecking my brain, like, where could that be at?
It's locked.
Maybe we can. I know we're gonna have to get that treasure, so I'm like. We're gonna have to grab that treasure. Am I gonna have to jump off though? I just realized I didn't open this thing yet. Hey, more handgun ammo! Please tell me there's a way to jump. Come on, man! It's another set. Son of a bitch! It's in a locked door, isn't it? Oh, I can open now. Yay. Now we can get the treasure. Alright, let's find out what treasure it is, y'all. Please let it be something that involves with drinking. Please tell me who it is. A flagon? I'll take it. You can view the treasures you've collected in the key items and treasure menu. Some treasures can be sold at a high price by fighting with gemstones. Ooh. buy it at a high price. There we go. Oh yeah, we can open this thing now. Oh yeah. Thank you. Just checking on these chickies to see if they drop any more eggs, y'all. Because I do love them eggs! Egg. Still kind of sucks how they're treating the animals a bit over here. They don't live. So, I'm basically thinking that the reason why we have these here... to open it is because we need the cog to open it, don't we? It's kind of weird because it never did that before. Alrighty. Aww, I guess we're not gonna have that whole, you know, run, Leo, run! Run, here comes an avalanche right there, the giant boulder's chasing you, boy! Run! I guess not. Because I recall this place. Man, we're getting here early. So... no explodey? Huh. Weird. What happened here? Sorry, cowman. What did he do to this place, girl? I'll be right back. Please tell me he's not all safe. Ooh, more handgun ammo. I have to go to the other side, don't I? Alright, let me go. Safe? Nah, yeah, we haven't seen any puppers. That's the sad part. Cow. It's a good thing this cow was not on fire this time. That was ridiculous. I feel bad for that cow. Like, why would they do that to a cow? think it's on the other side over here, so let me see. Ah, chicken. I think we can't get over in this one. No. I guess not. Never mind. I guess that guy, we can't get anything from that guy then. Oh, well. Imagine they actually changed it. That's the reason why I was going back, so. It's kind of funny we don't have, like, you know, the opening door things. Loading screen. We just have, you know, just Leon opening the door and then, you know, we're here. Plus, I get the feeling we're probably going to be saving soon, anyway. Piggy, why are you going that way? Anything here? Don't think so. Okay, let's go. Did we miss the bird? Dang it. Wish we actually had the treasure map, y'all. Like, then how am I supposed to go there then? The path is blocked. Oh, this one. Oh, I'm damn. I remember back then they used to have where you just shoot right here, if they're glowing right there, you could just get some spindles. Because they took it off again. Man, there was like a lot of treasures in the game. Oh, but Pupper was the best. I know, I haven't seen the Pupper yet. No? We can't shoot the bats? Weird. They don't make any sound. That's weird. Yeah, it's an auto saving right now. Well, I wanted the boom boom. Here's the boom boom. I never saw the pupper, Wolf. That's the thing. I never saw it. Oh. Never mind. He blew himself up along with somebody else next to him. He's trying to use the dynamite. Oh, great, he came back to life. Run the balls. Hold on a second. Gotta get an egg. Fine. You want to stay down. Okay, Doctor's gonna come back. Behind me. Oh my gosh. Is she throwing dynamite? Come on, lady. Okay, ow! That was a nice shot, that's all I gotta say. I want to use the kitchen one. Hold on a minute. Let me use an egg, though. Okay, so it doesn't get rid of those things. Okay, I gotcha. I was wondering where the heck. Check on shells. Ah, I didn't see that one. No worries, Leon, I know. Sorry about that, buddy. Kind of funny you didn't even hit it and didn't make it a crash. It is. It's like the first things they actually put in there. Well, he did say it was coming. Where is he? Wait. Shoot. Dang. Where is he? Where the heck are you? Light it up. That's the lake. No, dead fish. Why? No. 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 Oh. How dare you kill the fishies? Man, the fishes are also useful, y'all, if you have a fish. Man, my legs are cramping right now. Ugh, hold on a minute, y'all. Trying to uncramp me leg. I know you just see me like, you know, trying to uncramp it. Ugh. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. Still can't believe that. Like, and the everything's gyrating. What the dirt, man? They need to fix that. I don't even know how she split herself like that. One Tino Dynamite, I thought it just goes boom. You need a key. Gosh darn it. I can't believe how good we have Demoni. That part doesn't make any sense.
This the place?
No, we don't have a keys. Man, so many of these things need keys. Derp. Oh, you know what? Let me check on these challenges. Yay! Cover jacket. More bang for your buck. What? I guess it did count, y'all. Because of the cutscene. Fudge. I didn't know it would count. Otherwise, I wouldn't have done the cutscene.
That noise.
Making sure I'm not missing anything. This was not in the beginning. Wait, what? Y'all? I think the game broke. Guys, I think the game broke. I think the game broke. What the derp? We're probably gonna have to see the cutscene. Probably gonna have to look at it. Cause that's weird. What the heck happened, man? There was no volume. That's just weird, y'all. Yeah, it's just that the cutscene didn't have any audio. That's weird. Yeah. Hold on, let me skip the cutscene. Cause
shit, they took me.
Yeah, it's supposed to be on. That's weird. Why they? It's not like. That's weird. We were with cutscenes. Why did it turn off? Yeah, it's. What don't make any sense. Let me see what happened, y'all. I know we can go to the gallery just to look for cutscenes, but that's weird. Let me see if it works itself. I don't recall where the gallery is, y'all, so what's going on here? Okay, that is just weird, y'all. We had cutscene volume. Why is there no cutscene volume? Missing.
Shit.
That doesn't make any sense. Where's the cutscene volume? Speaker intention, I don't know. Spawn of the stove that was the dried whatever was now a puddle. What's going on here? That's weird. That is weird, y'all. I have no idea why they did that.
Took my gear.
Yeah, there is something off, y'all. I don't know if you guys can hear from your eye section. No one spilled tea or coffee on it. Put any clean on it. I don't know what you're talking about, Wolf. I I'm probably gonna have to tell them that for some reason the audio is not working. Probably gonna have to tell them right there, y'all. Let me see. Because honestly, this is just ridiculous. It's just weird, y'all. That doesn't make any sense. Let me find out right here, y'all. Like, controller speaker? I don't have anything on the controller speaker. Not on PC, the Xbox. Hmm. Oh my gosh. A lot of them are playing on the PC. No one spilled tea or coffee on it. What?
Hello guys, welcome back to the Trail Tips. Welcome to my channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to
this is just weird, y'all. It's an audio problem that's been happening, guys. Man, I was hoping to, I guess I'll have to wait until they patch it up, because there is audio happening right there, so we're probably gonna have to wait. I'll probably replay the last file right there just so we can get the audio right there. I probably have to tell them though. That sucks. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to, guess I'll have to end it there though. I kind of want to, if it's gonna be a problem then, we're probably not gonna be able to see a certain person here then, to hear his voice, I believe. Gosh. So. Yeah, I'm good. There's concept bar, but that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for the, what? I wonder when they're gonna put the gallery on there. That's kind of weird. Wait, I think the gallery might be during the save thing. I think it was. Hold on, let me see. No, let me see, guys. Let me see if the gallery was in the saving little typewriter. No. I thought it was right there. Okay. Yeah, it might be a patch right there, guys, so we're going to end it here. Sucks. So that also means that if we're going to be seeing a cutscene, like I said, we're probably not going to be able to do that then. Oh, man. I really wanted to continue it, so thank you guys for joining me here. See you guys next time. Hopefully, I think this is trying to connect him back. What? Your assist? Oi. Yeah, we're going to end it here. Sucks. Like I said, I am mad. Because I'm right there looking at that, and they said there had been, there already been talks of it. Like, they don't know what's going on. Oh, well. So, thank you guys for joining me. See you guys next time, y'all. I'll try to figure out what's going on. I'll try to send them something. Because that is ridiculous that the audio is left from two of those cutscenes. Bye for now. Happy day. Bye-bye.